Let's leave for Barcelona. It's too early, way too early for my liking. I haven't had breakfast, haven't had coffee, haven't had anything. I am not leaving without coffee. This is super hot. Dear baristas, never make your coffee this hot. This is undrinkable. Too bad.
Hi.
Hi.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
I need food and I need coffee and I need it now. Let's go and see Barcelona. I am officially destroyed. This is one of my favorite restaurants in Barcelona. Not that I've been to many, but Pulpo, come on, where do you get octopus this good? In best coffee Barcelona in Google, and I'm trying to find the first result. This weather is absolute stunning, I'm loving it. I just need to look at some shops, get some touristing done before we set out and shoot the video clip. So I need to get back to the airport around 8 p.m. That's when Ciudad Andorra and Arriba are arriving. My first coffee at 2 p.m. and I've been up since 4 a.m. This is not how it should be. Just had a really good nap because I was shattered. Had a good shower now and I'm off to the airport to pick the rest of the guys up, and then we're straight heading to the shooting location.
Thank you.
bit of a hiccup. We have competition in music, but we're making the most of it with directing, coming up with a story where the girls come over to our song, which is pretty cool. Your first video clip abroad, right?
Yeah.
Amazing.
It's amazing.
It's gonna be awesome.
Gorgeous.
So we're switching locations because we have a swarm of pickpockets around us, which wasn't too cool. Moving somewhere else where it's a bit more safe.
Wow, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, no. It's the... yeah, we do a photo, a 360 photo.
No, we're doing a video.
Oh, of course.
We're gonna go upstairs, check some footage, then go down and have some fun with these guys.
Oh, padre mio!
We are starving. After a day well spent, we need some food and some drinks. Yesterday was really cool. This is Monday morning. This is going to be the most intense day of the shoot. So, we're about to shoot, gonna do some biking, gonna go around, this is gonna be awesome. We had some technical difficulties with the one of the gimbals that we're using didn't work and we had to stop for a while, but all sorted, the sun came out, we're in a beautiful location, been biking all around Barcelona, I'm really loving it. It's not Well, it's sturdy, it gets me through everywhere, but it's not the best at all. At least I can wrap the GorillaPod up there. We don't have much time left, but we want to get a lot done. So going on to another location.
Delta.
This is an amazing day. I can't stress enough how wonderful this city is. The lights, the people, the plants, the weather, everything. I love it. And we're doing this all day long, just shooting the clip. It's stunning, I must say. This selfie mode is not the easiest. Sorry if the framing's not right. But I just can't resist. This is too fucking cool. I love it. I'm eating bugs. I'm getting all sorts of bugs in my mouth. My mama always told me not to ride my bike with my mouth open, but when I'm speaking, I can't help it. How are you feeling?
Tired.
It's super fun, isn't it? We're just going down to the beach to get some more shots in.
And get some water to drink.
Yeah. So, it's a wrap for the morning session. We've done anything that we wanted to do on the bikes and the scooter and in the sunshine. Now we're heading back to base, have a little R&R, and then continue shooting in the evening, and then I need to rush off and catch my flight. We're going out to the beach. Get some final shots while the sun's still up. The sun will set soon. We need to be quick shooting the final scenes that we can do today. Then we're heading out into the little alleyways for a couple of more, and that's about it. As you can tell, it's a wrap. We're finished, we're done. It's gonna be awesome. I'll post the link when it's out.
You understand? Awesome. You understand? Awesome. Awesome.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Bonito.
Another boring day in an office.
I'm already late for my flight. I need to be very quick. I need to get out of here. See you guys later. Oh, look at him. Thanks for it. It was amazing. Have a great time.
It was awesome. Thanks.
See ya.
See ya.
Thank you.
Let's go. Marathon, this is one of the best. I really, really recommend it. A lot of meat, a lot of spices. It's always Shara and you eat with your hands. It's a really great experience and amazing food.